Sister, beautiful flourishes, born in Brooklyn, New York. Hey, boo, what's up? How you doing, mama? Anybody from Brooklyn in the house? You know, we're right across the water, you know what I'm saying? So that's beautiful, that Brooklyn, hey, sugah. It's beautiful that Brooklyn is in New Jersey right now, alright? So make some noise for yourselves right now. She's coming to the stage, I had your bio. I read your bio. But this outfit says it all. Turn. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, the talented, the one and only Miss Brown Sugar. Yeah. It's my pleasure. Okay, this one, and that's yours.
Peace, everybody. How y'all doing, New Jersey? I am so happy to be here today. And I just want to thank Team Us. So the first song I'm gonna do is called The Gathering, and it's out on Cyber James Records. Ready?
ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the one and only Miss Brown Sugah. Do you want more? Do you want more? Wali beats it away. Girl, who are you? You know it! You know! You know! know, and it's more, and it's more, and it's more. Representing Wali B Entertainment, the one, the only, the incomparable Miss Viola Sykes, ladies and gentlemen!
Anybody here a minute?
look. Ain't no shame in my game. I fall that I will roll over. Y'all gonna have to roll over with me, okay? But we will try to avoid that. Now this song right here. Hey, hey, hey. See, yeah, they like the look real
words to that song. Looking for love in all the wrong places. Developing your body's mind is just a waste of it. You're laughing and grinning, you're pretending you're really not comprehending. Being used, misconstrued, your life is slowly ending. But you get the pin on who? He'll show you real love. He's always there for you. For a while, and you know our music. God knows we need you. God knows we need you. If you haven't noticed, house music is becoming mainstream. Have you noticed? But have you noticed that the ones that have been doing it for years, and we appreciate everyone that comes along, you are welcome. But we need your support. Facebook, Twitter, whatever you can think of. Tweet these names. Viola, Sykes, Kenny Bowman, Dawn Sullivan Williams, Tiger Wilson, Sheldon Good, Carol DeBolo, etc. Do you understand? Because we're on everybody's page. You are beautiful. And God said, call my name. Sometimes feels like we lost our minds. Don't wait. All you gotta do is call my name. Cause you ain't got no time to let nothing and no one break you down. Know that. Know that I'm with you. Always. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't you move, don't you move, don't you move, don't you move. Listen. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I'm glad we're on video right now. Artists, young artists, new artists, old artists, artists who are veterans, learn how to own the stage. And if you don't know how to own the stage, just watch. Just watch. Just watch. And don't be shameful. Don't be bashful. Don't hold your head down. I love you.
Can you hold me in every line now?
26. No, I'm not. The first thing I want to say is y'all making me nervous. You really are. No, I'm serious, for real. You're making me nervous, number one. And number two, y'all look amazing. Look at y'all. I see so many people in the house. But I gotta give honor where honor's due when you're in somebody else's house. So I wanna give a shout out to Jersey City. Chill time, where you at? One love to you. One love to you all the way from Brick City. Yes, sir! Thank you so much for having us. I'm gonna give a shout out. I see New York, I see Brooklyn, I see Bronx. I see Boogie Down, I see y'all. I see everybody. Thank you so much for having us here. Thank you to all of the artists. Y'all give them a hand. Viola, sugah, sheldon. They're all deep enough. There's some other artists here. Dylan Solomon and Williams is here. Where is she? Raise your hand, baby. Shamaka is here. Raise your hand, Shamaka. I saw some other people. Carlos.
Chanel is here.
Chanel. Where's Chanel? Chanel is here. Y'all remember Chanel? Y'all young. That's right. But y'all remember one man, right? That's right. Now, who else is here? I see DJ Curly Girl. Oh, my Curly Girl. And y'all give me a minute because I gotta say hi to everybody, okay? Just give me a minute. I'm the last one. These are the privileges of being the last one. See, Carlos Sanchez is here. Where is he? See? I love you so much. I love you. Every time I see you, I think about Sheldon Hayes. Every time I see you. Amazing. Now there's some other people here. Sutan is in the house. Who else?
Anthony Smith is in the house.
Who is Anthony Smith's Black Lincoln Pig. Park Festival?
Mr. Lincoln Park Music Festival.
Y'all give a shout out to the Lincoln Park Festival.
That's right.
Okay, wait. I got you. I see Cassio Ware in the house. Y'all give it up for DJ Ricky Clark. Y'all give it up for my manager, the man that makes sure I keep money in my pocket. What do you do? Give it up for him. For him again because he keeps money in my pocket. I want you to give a shout out to Tariq Brody in the house.
DJ Taboo.
I got it. See, they making me nervous because everybody can. This is 25 years. Now, if I sing it, y'all gotta sing it with me. Let me hear you say it one time right here, say. I'm away from me. Ladies and gentlemen, one of my mentors, my friend, my big brother.
I love you.
You know, when I was down in LA, I needed some good words to get into me. And we got an encore. Did he say encore? Hold his hand, that's the I got a man for my madness. Do you want one more? Do you want one more? I love you.
You're making me nervous.
Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Kenny Bobien!
I love you, sir. Thank you. Let me say this before I do this last song. Okay. I made a promise. Eastwick, the designer, is in the house. Y'all give him a hand.
Eastwick, everybody.
I need to say this before I do this last song. This morning, listen to me real quick. This morning, I was crying for 2 hours. No, I was. And I'm going to tell you why. Nothing happened, nobody died. But you ever been that place where you started sitting, you started thinking about your life? You know what I mean? And you just wish you had done some stuff differently. You understand what I'm saying? And you know what? I'm past that stage because I don't think I'm a failure. I really don't. But I was just sitting there and I was like, why did I do that? I could have did this. Why did I do that? God help me. Why did I do that? And I cried literally for 2 hours. Literally for 2 hours. And I started thinking about what somebody said to me. Now, they didn't know what they were saying. And they said to me, they said, I don't understand, because that's how they said it. I don't understand how you international and you ain't want no Grammy. How you international and you don't know Rihanna. And you don't know Beyonce. And I turned around and I looked at him, I said, no, Rihanna don't know me. And Beyonce don't know me. That's Barbara Tucker would say, hey, yeah. So I said that to say that God has a plan for all of our lives. And sometimes there are a lot of us, God bless you, I applaud you. A lot of you go in knowing what that plan is. But for some of us, sometimes he don't even give us details. We just walk right into it and I just want to thank God for this. You make me happy. All of you make me happy. You make me love being a part of house music. You really do. And I love y'all so much for it. I wanted to be the next Luther, I just wanted to tell y'all that. I really did. It was my plan to be the next Luther. But, you know, house music got me, and I love it. All right, let's do a little bit of this song, and I'm going. Come on. Just a little bit. Hey, Ron, I can't. Okay. That's you? Okay. I'll do a little bit. Just a little bit, okay? Yeah, just a little bit. I wrote this song crying. I'm a waterhead. I cry for everything.